What's up, guys? Daily here from Nation Fusion, and today I got a comment asking me how to operate the MAC-10. So I'm going to kind of show you a little bit about it. First of all, the MAC-10 open bolt design, pretty cool gun, has a grip here in the front that you can grab to kind of stabilize it. It's a little floppy grip. That's cool. So this open bolt really should be locking back. I don't know why it doesn't. I don't know if there's a button that I didn't press or what, but normally you can lock this bolt open, and this is kind of what allows the MAC-10 to fire from the open bolt position, which makes it a very fast firing gun. Have a little animation playing for you up in the corner there if you want to check that out. But magazine goes in and you can aim down those little sights there. When it's empty, the bolt should be locking back when you pull it, and it does. The magazine comes out, new magazine goes in, and you should be able to fire right now. Once the magazine goes in, that feed lip should go and you should be able to shoot. And so maybe they have a couple of things to work out, or maybe I'm missing a button press, a prompt or something. The stock goes in and out to kind of make it more maneuverable in tight spaces. I could not get this thing to go. I pulled it back, but I could not get it to go forward. So the grip point's a little bit weird on this one, but once you get it, you're able to collapse this thing down, make it very maneuverable in the tight spaces when you're going into the buildings in Ghost of Tabor. But once you have the magazine in there and that bolt is either down or back and you can see those rounds in there, that's it.